the fuck up, Crazy Nation. It's your boy, SB, rapping that crazy. You know what it is, I'm back again with another reaction. This is to Lil Spacey, Still Trapping, featuring Elijah Yo. Elijah Yo, let's get it. Let's go. Shout out to the brothers. Hope you're well.
Hey, I wake up in the morning, dollar signs on my brain. Take my picture at the mirror, that's a $1 billion frame. Rap game, 9 to 5, to be honest, it's the same. Yet I spend more time in the stool, spitting flame. I'm just praying I don't lose myself. If I've changed, then it's probably to my better self. You see the way I move, that's on the low, I'm building wealth. If there's a problem, got the heater, we can make it melt. That's too advanced for you niggas. I don't dance with you niggas. Watch me go and get the bag, break the bag with my niggas. Stay the same and change the game. In the sky, I'm off the plane. Lately, I'm so focused, the fam tripping like I really changed. Still, I come around, you see the whip, I take the top off. This that real rap, the other shit is just a knockoff. Moving steady at them chains, had to break the locks off. Riding shotgun with your chick on me like a laptop. Yeah, I'm still trapping in the fucking band, though. Turn up with the ammo, hit the spot and scramble. Shorty got the drive.
The struggle inside me wants a paper.
I came a long way from a kid that would run amok in the street. Never call him out, but I'm never ducking the beat. Black town, West Sydney, I'm out here chucking the beat. But chuck the middle finger if you ain't fucking with me. I spit shit, that's ridiculous. It's finger licking deliciousness if I've written it. I'm like a baby, you feel the way that I'm kicking it. This track fat make me wanna stick my dick in it. Man, I'm just trying to live and climb. I wake up every morning and I grind. We're trying to make some money on my mind. I'm grateful for the fact that I'm alive. Bitch, I'm trying to hit my prime. I don't wanna be living, just getting by. I'm trying to live a better life.
Bro, these are two of my favorite artists, not just in Sydney, not just in the world. Like, literally, these are two of my favorite artists, Spacely and Elijah Yo. They're West Sydney vets. If y'all know who they are, y'all know. But, like, they make such good music. And they're, like, my two favorite artists. But as well, they're very underrated. I honestly believe both of them get overlooked. Not by artists, I honestly believe by fans, because from what I've heard, I've spoken to a lot of artists about these two, and they say that they're underrated as well. They actually admit that. So it's interesting to see why. Like, I'm curious to know why, but I honestly fuck with this music, man. Elijah Yo and Spacey, keep on doing what y'all do. You know you make good music.
A better ride and hummus every time I set a ride. I lay up in a jet up in the sky, living like I'll never die. Me in space, 48, recognize West Sydney. Yeah, I'm still trapping in the fucking band, though. Turn up with the ammo, hit the spot and scramble. Shorty got the drive, and you know I got the handle. 48 forever, hit the black, I feel like Rambo. Yeah, I'm still trapping in the fucking band, though. Turn up with the ammo, hit the spot and scramble.
Say about this, honestly, like I said, these two are like my two of my favorite artists in the scene. But as well, I honestly believe Spacely is very underrated, like one of the most underrated artists in the scene. I love his music. Like, I feel like Spacely did a lot of this type of music that's been popular right now before it blew up. Like, if you listen to Spacely's music from, I don't know, 2 years ago, it sounds like everything that's playing right now. And that's not a shot at anyone, but it's true. Like, if you know, you know. If you know about Spacely, like, there's people that know about Spacely and know what he's about. And, like, I got the utmost respect for Spacely because he keeps on making good music, but as well, he puts a lot of people on. I feel like these two artists are, like, in my opinion, they're, like, the gatekeepers of West Sydney, I guess. That if, whenever someone, a new West Sydney artist asks me how they can help their career in a way, I always say to them to go to Elijah or Spacely. Because in my opinion, and as well from what I've seen from both artists, they like to put some people on. They don't, get me wrong, they might not put everyone on, but they will put some artists on, and they will help you further your career. And that's my personal opinion on both of them. Like, I have the utmost respect for them. I respect everything that they do. But as well, you gotta work hard. You gotta work hard as they work hard. Elijah drops bangers almost all the time. I don't remember the last time I haven't liked an Elijah track. And that's saying something. And Spacely, goddamn, I don't remember the last time I haven't liked a Spacely track. I think ever since I started listening to Spacely, I love his music. And as well, there's times you got to listen to Spacely and Elijah more than once. Because they make you think as artists. Like, their wordplay, sometimes it's too advanced. And honestly, like, this is just a great track. This is a banger. This is what someone wrote there. This is a West Sydney anthem. And this is an anthem for Blacktown. Honestly. But yeah, man, just keep on doing y'all. Just keep on making the amazing music that you're doing. And fuck the rest. You know how I feel about that shit. Anyway, that's all I've got to say. So if you like this, give this a thumbs up. Not only that, comment if you want to see more. Subscribe. And remember, keep living a crazy life and stay blessed. Peace. Laters. Whoop. Yeah.